Let's do it.
All right, Snake's in.
This is like the cartoon side of John Lennon, basically jotting down all these little odd things in his life, which is pretty big. And here he is. This is one of them right here, where it's like we're taking this drawing that John did, and we're gonna be moving into going right into this one. Everything else just kind of zooms in.
Let's have a random one, boom, boom,
like that,
telescoping. Maybe. Towards the viewer
who's
watching this.
I'm so excited.
It was really strange. August 12th, 1980, I remember the day very distinctly because it was the day my third son was born. And there was only one thing that would have stopped me from being there, and that was to work with John Lennon and Yoko Ono. And the night before, we were in Montreal. We flew to New York, and I smuggled some Cuban cigars, some Cohiba Robustos, I believe. And we smoked and toasted my son, and toasted Sean, and toasted the recording, and Jack Douglas was there, and Yoko, and John, and I got to play guitar with John quite a bit, and I think he thought I was Ricky Nelson from Ozzy and Harriet.
Let's see those sparkling pants.
Enjoying?
There's no zipper in it, and anyway, they're 3 inches too small for me.
I don't know. We'll see once I start sliding.
Where it goes.
What am I doing here at all? Ain't no doubt about it. I'm losing you. I'm losing you.
The man.
I want urgency. Do you hear me? Urgency. We gotta move along. I mean, we're doing John Lennon.
I'm our standby.
Let me see you guys tighten up around the set a little bit. Stop. Too tight.
Let's get in there and be as radical with the speed of the thing as possible, as well as this.
All right, gentlemen, you guys got it clear. Clear. Jordan's clear.
It was a while ago that we recorded it. My memory is just that we had fun, a lot of fun in the studio. And I had hoped that this track would be on the first record that came on. I wasn't so glad that it's finally coming out.
We're actually taking his drawings and actually making these like the very, very first extreme or the last. Like, for instance, this right here is one of his drawings is going to be the drawing that we use at the very end of the scene, because they walk into here, stop, and, you know, so it's... John Lennon has become an animator to a certain degree. It was so loose with it, it's so easy. All you have to do is just completely throw away everything you know about traditional animation.
He's still with us.
Looking at Ash, Phil,
yeah.
Or if you just... Oh.
How was I run out here?
Okay, now blow it on.
gas. We walked in and Lennon goes, "You guys are in Cheap Trick. They wouldn't tell me your name, band you were in." It was a hit factory in New York. He wished Rick had played lead guitar on Cold Turkey because Clapton was stoned and he'd only play one riff. High praise from the man there, you know?
1, 2, 3, action!
Oh, boy.
Okay, great. Cut. We're gonna start with the camera up high with the face, Lennon's face at the lens, and then you guys will let them go and it'll reveal you guys behind the balloon.
What am I doing here at all?
A little bit of
side. This will have a wider spread, so we have a big mirror on the face.
Goddamn booties, that's a wrap.
441. Tighten up a little bit.
Move it a little.
Let's do it.
Okay.
Nice and tight. Come in tight, Chris.
Yeah, had a good day, got a lot of good stuff. Oh, feels good. Feels mighty fine.